How about a nice table to fit, arrange, or display data quickly and nicely inside your Word document? To do so, we'll go up to the Insert menu and locate the Table button. We find a few options there. In this video, we'll discuss a couple of them. Notice a very nice and quick feature when roving the mouse through the tiny cells. This allows you to manually create a table with the number of cells you may want. Once you know the cells you'll want, just click. Another way to insert a table is by clicking on the option with that name. When we do so, a box of options appear for us to personalize our table by adding the number of columns we want, let's say 4, and of rows, let's say 3. We'll keep the auto-fit behavior on automatic for the data to fit the table. You can also check the box if you want this specific table dimension to be remembered in the future. We click OK, and there we have our table. Now let's delete this table to show more options. And one way to delete it is by pressing Ctrl plus Z to undo the table. Please like this video and feel free to leave a comment. We'll go back to the Insert menu and click on Excel Spreadsheet. What this option does is that it will literally add an Excel spreadsheet to the document, which we can fill out with our data. Once you're done, just click outside the window to see how it will look. You can always go back and edit your data by double-clicking the spreadsheet window again. We'll now add another handy table by going up to Table and this time click on Quick Tables. As you can see, there are many table options to choose from. Let's add a quick calendar table, a quick way to create a calendar, right? We'll click on the first of the many options. And now we have our calendar. This is like a template for you to edit and personalize according to your own need. We love styles, and this is no exception. So up on the Table Styles section, you will find many styles and also borders to choose from to make your tables look awesome. Make your data look organized and presentable with Microsoft Word Tables.